We began as molten rock, which gave birth to Earth's oceans, in which spawned Earth's life. This life spread all around the planet and formed an envelope, which we call the biosphere. Now, out of the most complex animals of this biosphere, Earth's mind is rising. Teilhard and Vernadsky named this mind the noosphere.